there's a lot to go out there. It's hard to nail it down to just one thing. I mean, I'm appalled that he took his eye out of the ball, really, and surrounded himself with enemies when he should have been a little bit more careful if he chose to